Hello friends, my name is Anite, and welcome to a game called Faria. It's a free-to-play game, but I tried to create a new account, and it brought me here. So obviously my name will be Lunar Knight, because who else am I? Choose carefully, you won't be able to change your name later. Yeah. Duh. What? Okay. Build amps and summon creatures to attack your enemy, destroy their orb to win. This was recommended to me because I played Slay the Spire on Steam, so let's... yeah. Welcome to Faria, I'm Fugoro, your friendly... stop running, frog boy. Help me and I'll give you a reward. What? Uh-huh. That's funny. Alright, build lands towards your enemy. Build here, build here. Okay, in turn. Yep, to be Faria, I can summon a creature. What does that even mean? hope you're ready for pain. I've got 3 Faria as well. This is how much Faria to play, so energy. This deals this much damage in fights, takes this much damage to kill. Okay, you need lands to summon the yak. Okay. Build here and build here. Click on your yak and put it here. Okay. I don't understand what I'm doing at all. Creatures must wait one turn before attacking. Attack. Okay. It died. Cutthroat bandit. Oh. My turn. Crush that bandit so we can counterattack it. So am I putting you here? Oh. Holy yak. Why am I building over here? End my turn. So confused. What am I doing? So I can attack this. Oh, I could do that. And then I can attack. I'm so lost. Okay. And I got some more cards apparently. I'm so confused. What am I doing? Alright, complete this mission to unlock your powers. Sure, sounds great. Unspent Faria saved for next turn. Cool. Alright, enemy turn. Creatures can gather extra Faria from wells. So, these? I will control all 4 Faria whales. Alright, so get your farm boy next to this whale. Alright. Sure, why not? I'm sorry, Mom. Alright, let's see. So, sure. Can I summon you here? I don't know what I'm doing. This is please don't attack me. And don't you dare steal our Faria. Okay. Consider it. My turn. Let's put you there. And in my turn. You're just gonna summon a bandit. And draw 2 cards. Okay. Alright, well, I... Vince can only use once, choose carefully. Attack that. It's just because it's messed up, mama. That there. It's just because it's messed up. Yeah. Let's put you there in my turn. You going to attack me? You shouldn't. I'm recording, just so you know. I'm recording. Okay. Alright, so let's summon this guy. No, wait. Let's do this first. I'm gonna summon this guy here. We're gonna attack him. And then we're gonna attack this guy. And end my turn. I think I'm understanding how to play this. This looks a lot like that game, Bloody Roar, that my boyfriend played. But I could be very wrong. Alright. So I can summon this guy. I'm gonna summon him here. 2, 4, 6, 5. Yeah, let's do that. And I'm gonna put my stuff here and here. We're gonna use. I can't attack you, can I? Alright, attack you. And I can't summon you this turn, so end. And you're gonna draw two cards, okay. Ouch. Ow. Rude. 4 and 4. Yeah, let's do that. Attack that. And I can't move you right now. Put you here. And in my turn. You're gonna attack me again for 3. Ow. And play a bandit. I see how you are. Give a creature +1/+1. Give this to you. And then you're gonna move here. You don't have an extra Feria this turn. You're gonna move here. And you're gonna move toward him. End turn. Great, now the whole battlefield is up. Can't summon anything here, so you'll have to go around me to do anything. Ooh, you killed me. That was just mean. Deal a damage to a creature. Don't mind if I do. And I should start getting my stuff closer to you. I've got plenty of Feria. Do this here. I'm gonna leave you there. In my turn. Oh, I should have attacked you. What did I do that for? I have no idea what his name is. Why would I know that? Possibly? I don't know. you hear... I could kill you, but which creature would I want to use to do that? I guess that one. End turn. Okay. Ouch. Summon another bandit. Okay. Walking fortress. Yes, please. And in my turn. I could have killed that. I'm dumb. Oh well. Ow. Let's summon you here. Let's put you here and attack him. He's gonna die next turn. No. And I can just kill you now. Boom. Dead. Yay. Okay, this game is weird. What? Am I what? No, I'm not playing with you. I'm playing a game called Varia. I just started it. I don't know anything about it. Nope, I just started playing it. This one's a puzzle. Okay. Win this turn. I can't summon you near him, though. Oh, okay, well, I guess this works. And kill her. That was easy. And I'm almost dead, too. And I got two cards. Ooh, another puzzle. I have to win this turn. Put this here, yeah. And then I can build a land. Oh, and then I can put this here. Got it. Got it. Cool, got it again. Awesome. Sorry. Alright, I gotta kill this guy. Alright, let's do this. Start with this. Put him here. And end my turn. Forest, let him play more powerful cards. What? How did you get a forest? Oh. Interesting. Do I only get one of those? Oh. Can I not do that? Can I not do this? Okay, whatever. And put you here. Injured. Each turn you can make either one special land or two neutral lands. Okay. Well, that was... fine. The requires 5 forests? Jesus. I need to build up this way. Oh shit. Build you here in my turn. Duh.
If you want to know what card does, mouse over it. Fuck you.
Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna build a forest here. I have 3 forests. So I'm gonna end my turn. Oh, fuck. I am not liking this. Put this here. I have 4 forests now. And I need 2 to do that. Summon this guy here. Give a creature 2/2. What? Oh, it has to be. What? Oh, you're a creature. Oh, well, that's interesting. Attack him. In my turn. Pardon me. I'm gonna build a forest near you. Oh, you killed my farm boy. That was just mean. What did he do to you? I have 5 forests. Let's put you here. Oh, I have to put you on a forest. Alright, at least now I'll get an extra energy. Kill you, fucking asshole. I don't have the energy for that, so just end my turn. Now what are you gonna do? Creatures is what you're doing. Alright. I'm gonna build forest here. And I'm going to summon this guy here. And give this guy 1/1. So you can kill him. Oh, I could have moved you and then had him. Ah, fuck. Oh well. I would have had an extra energy. But whatever, doesn't matter. No, that's not okay. Just summon shit on my. Take your damn orb. And you're gonna summon something and you're gonna hurt me and it's gonna be terrible. I didn't think about putting something there. Oh. Ouch. Alright, let's put this guy here. This guy here, and I'm gonna move this person down. I'm gonna kill this guy. Move you here. how you can't summon anything on the spot. Can't attack with you, that's fine, whatever. And you're protecting me there. Enter. Now what are you gonna do? Retreating. Alright. What is there? Creature 1/1. Do that for you. Attack this guy. And end my turn. I think I'm doing this right. Summon you here. Attack this guy. Make this a forest. And my turn. Ow. Fuck you. If I put this guy here, I can start moving that guy up. This guy over. Leave you there. It's my turn. But why is this here? Oh. Because I was moused over it. Okay. Ouch. Here. Move you up here. And make this a forest. And end my turn. Oh, shut up. Put you here. You attack this guy. You attack this guy. You can't attack, but that's fine. I'll leave you there. Leave you there. I can move you if I want to, but I really don't want to. I'm gonna make this a forest. In my turn. Okay. This game is weird. Ow. Rude. Another farm boy. I'm gonna move you over here. Put him here. Move you over one. And make this forest. Why not? Oh, I could have attacked. Why didn't I attack? That's not okay. Creatures will give to something special when summoned. You don't say. Summon this here. I'm gonna give you 2/2. No, you. You're gonna kill him. Why did you go there? Whatever. Why did I do that? Now you just can summon another one. I'm gonna die. I'm gonna summon another card right here. Oh, that's interesting. Yeah, it does. Okay. I am dead. I am just dead. There is nothing I can do but die. I don't know how to play this game. Fuck. Oh, fuck you. Alright, well, I've been recording for like 30 minutes, so I'm gonna leave this episode here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I'll see you in the next episode of whatever I decide to make. Dinner Night, signing out. Bye.